I know we saw it there. And they're coming around. We became friends. I remember the first time he came around, he had his Bible in his hand. I looked at him and my wife looked at him and said, he's not coming in here with that Bible. And she said, he'll try to change us. So we told him, Carl, you can come in if you want and have supper with us or dinner or whatever we had. And just leave your Bible in the car. Didn't realize then that Carl had a Bible all memorized in his head. You know, that he had scriptures up there that I didn't